So we're seeing the multiverse concept in a lot of popular storytelling. There's the Marvel Cinematic Universe and then alternate timelines in the Star Trek films. So what exactly is the multiverse theory? And do you think it's likely we live in one?
That's a really great question. The problem with answering this question is that there is no single multiverse theory, from the point of view of physics. There are many different ways of arriving at a multiverse, not all of which have anything to do with each other, although they're often conflated with each other in both in physics and also in drama. So you arrive at the idea of there being alternative universes. Maybe first with astronomy, maybe the realization that, several hundred years ago, we realized that our particular planet is not special. There are, other planets. Our star is not special. There are other stars. So there are several solar systems. And then, oh, wait, there's lots of them, and we're in a galaxy. And then, turn of the 20th century, we realize, oh my goodness, there are lots of galaxies. That's the universe. So the next step seems obvious, right? There are more universes. So that's one way to the multiverse. That's already interesting. You can then go, once we realize things like how quantum physics worked, where it seems to be that to get answers for definite things in, processes that happen in the real world, you use this formalism called quantum physics that seems to give you probabilities. It tells you, there's a 50% chance of this thing happening versus the alternative, and that's as best as it can do. And so people began to speculate, well, maybe the other option does happen, even if the other one does, but it happens in another universe. And so that leads you into sort of the quantum multiverse that people talk about a lot, and the idea that all the time, the universe is making choices. And instead of it being probabilistic, it's really, or just probabilistic, it's actually that both choices are happening, or all the choices are happening, but you can only be in one of them. And so all the others are happening. And so that, that's interesting to speculate about, but it runs you into all sorts of practical difficulties. Like, do those things really exist, or are they just things that, show up as solutions to our equations, but nature chooses differently? And that shows up again when you're trying to construct, new theories of the universe that explain more things. And our equations have lots of solutions. Some of them look like our universe, some of them look like other universes. So again, do those other universes exist? So those are all the different ways you can arrive at the multiverse. But there are many different multiverse options. But they're fun to play with, right? They're fun to play with if you're building worlds. Knowing about alternative options teach you about the option that we happen to live in, but also they're fun to play with in stories, right? It's, what if I had done that instead of this? So that's why I think it shows up a lot in drama. Is any of it real? Are there other universes? There's no evidence right now. There's a lot of speculation, a lot of fun things that are played with in discussing our universe and how it might be. And some people appeal to multiverse ideas to explain things, but there is zero evidence right now. Maybe that'll change, but that's the reality. So we see it a lot in drama, so much so, and you see scientists talking about it a lot, so much so that you might think, oh, that's a thing, right? Scientists are talking about the multiverse a lot, so it must exist. The answer is no, where it's a possibility that's fun to explore, for which there is currently no proof.
Fascinating.
I sound like such a spoiler, right? All
No,
the
I love it though, because it's just like, I don't know. I mean, like in my field, I constantly encounter like that there can be no other explanation for like how the universe other than the multiverse. And I'm just like, that's just a theory that's kind of made up too. Like, so spread
Yeah, right. Yeah.
the truth, spread the truth.